show you my Rubik's Cube collection, starting with the one by one. So I have the one by one. I don't like it that much. There's nothing really that much to solve. It's just there for you, I guess. I like to have it because I guess it's cool. Yeah, after that I have the 2x2, which is in my opinion the easiest puzzle I have. It's not that hard to solve, but it is still kind of hard, so you still need to learn it. After that I have 2 3x3s. I like them. This is my main. I use this the most, but I like both of them. I like both of them mainly, so yeah. 3x3s, I'd say it's kind of like in the middle, not that hard and not too easy. After that I have the 4x4, which I definitely say is hard. I don't know how to solve it yet. I'm still practicing, watching a few YouTube tutorials. I like it because it gives me a challenge after all of these like easy puzzles that I learned really quickly. After that I have the pyramids, which I'd say is also pretty easy. I'd say it's in the middle of the 2x2 and 3x3, so it's pretty easy, but it still takes you some thinking sometimes. After that I have the physics cube. I'd say this is like kind of hard, but also kind of in the middle, so in the middle of the 3x3 and yeah, I'd say it's like in medium. After that I have the Mega Minx, which I definitely say is hard, but I learned it somehow. I thought this would be the last thing I learned. I thought I'd solve the 4x4 first, but I guess I learned how to solve this first. After that I have got this cylinder Rubik's Cube thing. A friend gave it to me, which is really nice to have in the collection, I guess. And that's my collection for so far.